We're shopping today at ALDI. Gonna try to find some stuff that's healthy. Favorite cart. Getting and putting the carts back. Getting your cart to knock your struts off. 7 grain, low sodium bread. $2.95. Bananas, only 42 cents. That's pretty good. Yeah, we're eating healthy here. Red grapes, 95 cents. Navel oranges, $2.49. Organic strawberries, $2.99. Organic blueberries, $4.19. Ooh, that's expensive for organic. And potatoes are still $2.99 for a 5-pound bag. Plenty of selection. We have the broccoli crowns here. $1.39. Seedless cucumbers, regular cucumbers, 49 cents, 82 carrots, 95 cents, $1.59 for a 2-pound bag of carrots. $1.19 each for a stalk of celery. Flat leaf spinach, $1.09 for the bag. Organic chopped kale, $3.39. 12-ounce bag. I have roughly frozen florets. 85 cents for a bag. It's a 12-ounce bag. Asparagus is $2.59. Brussels sprouts is $1.15 for a 12-ounce bag. $1 for frozen peas. 99 cents for bean cut beans. Running short on this fish. Wild caught salmon. Everything they've got is the value pack for cod. Yep, so much for fish. And they have almond, sweetened original, or unsweetened, $1.79. Organic unsweetened for $2.45. Or original for unsweetened for $1.79. Of course, they have the regular milk, $2.53 for 2% gallon, $2.66 for whole milk. Their half gallons, 2% is $1.56. $1.63 for whole, or $1.45 for skim. And their eggs are $1.26 for a dozen eggs. It's $2.25 for a dozen cage-free brown eggs, or free-range $2.39 for a dozen. They got the organic 92nd brown rice and colonel, 7 grains. Oats and flax, organic, $2.15.
What's
organic, grass-fed ground beef, $4.65 per pound. Kind of bare on chicken products, but it has some sauce. Pork in the meat section, not too bad. Pretty healthy on pork chop. Specials, I got these doormats. $6.99. It just says welcome.